try to be like someone else when at the end of the day, all I got is myself. You don't need to be ready, you don't need to be steady to go where you're heading. You might lag behind, but that's alright, you'll find your way eventually. Sometimes people come into your life, and at first you don't seem to know why. But when they say goodbye, oh, that's when you know why. Same thing goes with past experiences. When things went well, you still dwelled on the negatives, and I caught you to miss out on the happiness. All of this pain has caused me to gain sight of what is true and what is not. This is all just a game, you gotta learn how to play. The risks you take are worth the shot. No reason to try to be like someone else, 'cause at the end of the day, all I got is myself. You don't need to be ready, you don't need to be steady to go where you're heading. You might lag behind, but that's alright, you'll find your way eventually. You'll find your way eventually. Find my way, eventually. Find my way, eventually. Eventually. I don't need to be ready, I don't need to be steady to go where I'm heading. I might lag behind, but that's alright, I'll find my way eventually. I'll find my way eventually. Find your way eventually. Find my way eventually, eventually.
What's up? Your girl's back with a new original song.
Yeah.
So my message for everyone who's watching this is just have hope for the future. Like, if things seem difficult now or things seem confusing now, just realize that, like, you have a long life to live and you'll find your way eventually. Post this song because a lot of people can relate to it, and just, in my opinion, has a very powerful message, and I just believe that it's, like, sometimes you just are confused about who you are, but, like, one day you're just gonna find out. And before I go, I just want to let y'all know that the lyrics to this song are in the description, so if you want to look at that, you can. And if you want to stalk me, which I'm sure you do, my Instagram is also in the description, so, yep. Make sure to like and subscribe, have a good day, and all that cool stuff. Bye!